We return tonight with news from the courts. Appellant Emmanuel Roe didn't get the results he was hoping for at the Court of Appeal this week. He was seeking to have his conviction and sentence for manslaughter and attempted murder overturned, but the court instead upheld them. Roe was convicted of manslaughter and attempted murder stemming from an incident outside a nightclub in which three men were shot, and one of them, Victron Burrows, later died as a result of his injury. After hearing arguments from both sides during the hearing, the Court of Appeal ruled that the evidence against the appellant was admissible and overwhelming, and they dismissed his appeal.